Carvajal and First Officer Taylor Penske. From New York to Charlotte, our flying time will be 1 hour and 27 minutes at an altitude of about 30,000 feet. We ask you to please pause.
Thank you. remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.